do in order to pass her part of the task. And Victor, our groom, is waiting nervously to meet his new bride for the first time, as are the rest of the housemates. They've got no idea who it is, but they are about to find out. Take it away, Michelle! Tomorrow at 9 to find out if the housemates passed their task and to see if the honeymoon's over for new housemate Vanessa Feltz. I'll see you over on E4 for Big Mouth in just a minute, but for now, night night.
You're amazing!
Oh,
we heard you!
No, you well did. Done, well done.
You went
down. You killed, you slayed them.
With the bride and groom, take to the floor for the first time.
Here we go! I've been waiting for this all
my
life.
Oh my God,
lovely to see you.
Thanks, sir.
The
victorious
me, I see.
Who
else? Of love and sleep. Oh, my
God.
What?
Oh,
we should all dance.
My lamp must stop crying.
Can we all dance? Should we all get a partner in now?
Of course, join us on the floor.
Come on.
Yeah, let's go out more into the floor.
You're all there,
bro.
We'll show you up.
Sorry, guys, that was a bit awkward.
Well, no, we just went too
much. I thought you would be coming in.
Did you?
was pretty sure.
Gosh, that's enough for you to remove your shade inside. I take that as a personal challenge.
Is it? Show it should be. You could have been anybody. I mean, this is the best case scenario.
You're very kind. Who did you think else? Who else?
Could have been Pete Burns.
Yeah, could have been.
Could have been Ashley.
Could have been.
Really? Didn't mind after that.
Put on the
Look at these all here buzzing.
Come on, look at this.
He's had a couple of spins, eh?
You're not crying, are you?
Lovely little thing.